In this problem, how many grams of water are theoretically produced for following reactions given we have 2.6 moles of air?